A patient with fever and neck pain was referred for an evaluation. Hypokagenic areas with ill-defined borders are seen in the right lobe. The vascularization is decreased. There is a similar pattern in the left thyroid. Hypokagenic areas with blurred borders are present with the neck and normal background. The vascularization is absent. U.S. guided aspirations are shown, at first from the right lobe, and then now from the left lobe as well.